numerous editions of Beethoven's Missa Solemnis, but the present Bärenreiter edition shows that it's always worthwhile going into detail and examining all the sources. So this is one very major piece of Beethoven, and there's no less than 19 different sources that we have, and the editor, Barry Cooper, came to very interesting conclusions, as I think. For example, in the Sanctus, usually we have the soloists starting at the beginning of the Sanctus, but if you go into the autograph score, then you will find that there's only one section for the vocal voices at the beginning of the Sanctus, and that's very unusual for Beethoven if he intended to have the soloist, because then you would have empty bar lines and empty brackets just below this vocal section. So the conclusion that Barry Cooper draws is very plausible, that the Sanctus entry of the vocal parts are definitely meant for the choral and not for the soloist parts. For example, you could find a different solution in the Benedictus, where you have both at the same time. So that's very important, and that's something you don't have in the other editions. All in all, the Bärenreiter edition gives a very scholarly critical text with all the critical comment, but also gives practical advice how to handle this edition and how to perform the edition. So that makes it a very interesting new edition for Bärenreiter.